28th of November 2017. This domestic short hair male neutered 9 years old cat
comes in with salivation. The complaint is salivation. Apa ini?
Saliva.
Saliva coming out.
Yeah.
Berapa hari? How many days?
1 month, I think.
1 month already. And this is old cat. Ada keluar, keluar, never go out. Ada keluar?
Sometimes dia ada keluar lagi pada tingkap. Sekejap. Okay. Atas ada itu lah. Dia tak ada turun bawah atas.
So the owner brings the cat. I let the cat goes out. She has four cats. Now the complaint is salivation. So this is an old cat.
See?
I hold. And you can see the signs and symptoms of it. Let go first. You can see here then. Saliva stain. So quite long, right? 1 month. And you can see this more the right hand side. Left hand side less, but still has. So there's a very bad smell, bad breath. So now I open the mouth to check. Of course, ulcers is one. Now this cat has some ulcers on the check. That gingivitis, you can see there. And the smell is there. You can see ulcers here, there. So, one of the possibility, of course, is viral disease. FIV. Boleh makan?
Makan boleh.
Can still eat? Boleh.
Boleh.
Minum?
Tapi minum pun boleh.
Can still drink and eat. Got fever? No fever. We took temperature, no fever. So I have a quick check on the heart and the lungs.
Malam ada fever lah, saya panas.
But the thing is a very bad breath, bad smell. From the mouth. Ada batuk?
Batuk tak ada.
No coughing. Heart and lungs are okay, a quick check. And then I took a quick check on abdomen. Those could be fast because sometimes the cat not happy. See any bladder obstruction, urethral obstruction, no.
Dia tak boleh turun lah, doktor. Tak mau kasi dia turun, boleh. Dia mau turun lagi pada tingkap lah.
Jumping lah? Okay, check the lymph nodes.
Dekat dulu, dia turun.
And then the throat. That's painful. The throat is painful. These are the signs, symptoms. And so what the owner says is correct. This drooling, is drooling salivation. These are the signs, but not so serious as other cats. It's about 1 month, so there are possibilities of viral disease, FIV, and of course the teeth, gingivitis. I'm looking for ulcers in the tongue, but not much there. Okay, so it was just a treat for the gum disease. Okay, finish. Okay.